chicken wings, Weber kettle, maybe flash fry them when we're done. Do a little deep fried chicken wings, grill combo, Weber kettle. Check it out, boys. We're gonna run these things. Alright guys, got our chimney going there. About to dump it. I'm running some HEB garlic infused charcoal. So yeah, we'll see how well that works. These guys are about ready to dump. So let me see here. Just move that bad boy up real quick. Gonna dump them there on the side. So much a little hot. So much dumped. Move these guys around. And these wings right down the middle. We'll go inside and season up those wings. Rockin' Daddy Dutch. Get some of this junk out the way. But yeah, rocking his rub. Meant to be a little spicy. Anyway, let me get them out of the package. I'll get back with you. So these are the wings we're rocking. Got me a little hotel pan there. I'll put the second batch in there and we'll get to rubbing them down. Kent, this rub looks legit, baby. Look at that. Weber baskets on both sides. Got some wingdings right down the middle. Got her wide open. Got the wings right there in the middle. Charcoal on both sides. I'm gonna run them about, 15 minutes. Then we'll flip them. So anyway, I'll check back with you. This guy's just sitting on 350, man. Just pegged. Take these guys and just give them some flip moves. Come in pretty nice though. Looking real nice. Tanner, grab one. I'll go ahead and grab this one. Split them apart. My favorite part, the wing, is the flapper. I guess it just kind of peeled off. There's part of the flapper. Probably gonna need some napkins. It's gonna get nasty. This is Daddy Dutch's rub. Guy sent me some rub, another channel.
All right.
Yeah, so it's not too hot, huh?
It's pretty spicy, but.
It's got a little spice to it.
Yeah.
Is it too much for you?
No.
Okay. There you go, Daddy Dutch. We're gonna rock these. We'll check you guys later. Chicken fry out.